In this scenario, a red car stops beyond the stop line, blocking the pedestrian crossing. This is not only illegal, but unsafe. Obviously, the pedestrians are quite upset. This becomes unsafe when a large truck attempts to make a turn and finds the red car is blocking its path.